culture has a contributory role towards national development. Development has a cultural aspect also. But at the same time, I want to congratulate Indus Scrolls because they have been trying to gain excellence. The pursuit of excellence also is there, is the second aspect of this contest. So on the one hand, there is the link between development and culture, and on the second, the other aspect of pursuit of excellence. These two aspects definitely has a lot to do in the present context, and I congratulate Indus Scrolls for such a venture.